This is as good as it gets when it comes to college basketball. We've said it so many times, survive and advance. And after all that anticipation, we're underway.
Up and in.
Great play. Rise and fire.
Got it.
Let's it go.
Pure.
Inside. The basket goes. And one. And he hammers it down. Watch out. Here comes the pain. Looking for some movement now at the offensive end. Wants the ball, trying to get open. With the ball at the baseline. Taking it hard to the hoop.
And one. And that one is blocked.
The junior hits that one from the parking lot.
He's been sensational.
From the corner.
Oh!
With time running out, here we go. You talk about drama, this is the greatest.
Last chance to dance. Beats the buzzer. Oh, my goodness. The slipper still fits. Heartbreak City. What a game.
Hello, fans. I'm Brad Nessler alongside my colleague Dick Vitale. We're here to call tonight's matchup between the NC State Wolfpack and the Louisville Cardinals. And here's a look at our star watch comparison. And there are the starting lineups for each team.
I'm going to keep my eye on the two kids at the small forward position. When you talk about key contributors, these guys are definitely at the top of the list for their respective teams.
All right, guys are in position, and we're ready for the tip.
We have officially begun the first half of play.
Dick, was he there in time or not?
Oh, you betcha.
Oh, and you can see the frustration as he picks up the foul.
Oh, that's a bad foul right there, Brad.
And now getting set up here to four round one.
I tell you, the four round one is key by the big guy inside, but the four people on the perimeter better be able to make perimeter shots. And it's great when you got a big guy who has the multi-talented ability to step out and make the open jump shot.
He nails the shot. Well, this man's in trouble. Great hustle. And the strip. Quick hand. For the bucket. Off the glass and no good. Buried it.
Hey, Brad, it's embarrassing to get scored on like that.
Two. Great shot. They move it into the front court. Number 20 gets the ball. Gets the J to fall.
Push that basketball.
Pushes it up. Our three-prong attack and has it rejected.
Defense did a great job with that blocked shot.
Dribble, gives it up. In the lane. And come up short. Barber handles the pass. Puts it on the floor and up and under. Off the mark. And up, and it goes in. Gave it up. He attempts the three. Plus the jumper. Good job defensively. They just won't get many openings.
Pressure in the basketball.
The Cardinals are really looking to turn up the pressure and the overall game tempo with this press kick.
I tell you, it looks like they want the tempo to be at the higher end of the spectrum. This will definitely impact the pace.
They work it around the perimeter. basket inside, and he tries a drop step defensively. Nice job.
Great job using his footwork defensively to beat him to the spot.
On the low block, tries for two. It sticks. On the outside, he lets it go. It'd be nice if he could get some assistance out there. That young man is doing it all for his team right now.
I'm sorry, Brad, but this young fellow seems to be their only hope at the moment.
Dick, you got to be prepared when you go up against this team. They love to pressure in the full court.
Hey, you've got that right, Mr. Nestler. They like to get in your face and force you to commit turnovers. It looks as though they have a shooter spotting up.
Out on the wing. Top of the circle. He doesn't get the hoop to fall.
Try to go inside.
And they do. They got on the low block.
Nothing but nylon. Nice, smooth turnaround jumper. The only negative, he's falling away. If he misses, he's got no rebound in the building.
Carter is seemingly at an emotional low point at this moment, Dick.
He needs to take a deep breath, refocus, and get after it.
Takes the pass. They go into the low block. For two. And we'll get a change of possession. And that's one too many turnovers.
Yeah, those turnovers are really a nightmare, especially when they lead to layups.
Wing. He shoots from right of the circle. Missed the jumper. Pushes it up. Tries for two. Off the glass and no good. Number zero handles the feed. He throws it up from downtown. The missed shot.
Trying to get that ball movement, get that good spacing.
Both teams are looking to get something going here. Working it around the perimeter. Goes up for two. Off the glass and no good. Had a momentary look from three-point land. For the bucket. He gets the bucket to fall. Eight minutes left in the game clock. Puts up the jumper. It almost looks like they got a lid on the goal, Dick. Nothing has fallen for them.
Confidence has got to be an issue now, Brad. They aren't shooting the ball with any confidence whatsoever. It's Brick City, USA.
They work it around the perimeter. He tries the jumper. Nails the J. The Cardinals have a strong recruiting class. It's going to be fun to see if these gifted freshmen develop over the years. In the post for two. He buries it. Good find on that back cut, Mr. Vitale.
You know, Brad, as a coach, you teach your players to read the defender. And when he's not looking, deliver the pass.
The shooting guard gets the ball. About 7 minutes remaining on the game clock. Tries for two. Drains it. Looking for a good shot. Goes up for two. Makes it. Time to pick up the defense here now. Washington handles the feed. Dick, you got to be prepared when you go up against this team. They love to pressure the full court.
Hey, you've got that right, Mr. Nestler. They like to get in your face and force you to commit turnovers.
The ball stripped. Number zero gets the ball. They'll work it around the arc. About 6 minutes remaining.
Oh, what a high rise. A great vision. The fans love it. What a terrific play.
The power forward takes the pass. On the elbow, they feed down to the low block. And nice looking jumper in the lane. Now trying to feed the low block. He shoots from the corner. Perfectly executed. So much for court awareness. He dribbled out of bounds. And let's take a look at a player who's really having a good game here tonight.
I tell you, as a coach, Brad, it's always nice to have a player surprisingly step up and perform better than expected. We'll have to keep a close eye on him moving forward.
Sideline inbounds. From the corner, scores it.
Great pressure, great double team, really explosive.
We're at the 5 minute mark. Working around the perimeter for the bucket, off the glass and no good. The point guard with the ball.
Look at that spacing.
Puts it on the floor and up and under.
I tell you, really a part of the offensive plan is to teach your post players to utilize that up and under move, and he does it exceptionally well.
Isolated on the outside, they work it around the arc, looking for the open jumper.
Now he's got hops like you, man. He got hops like you.
It is pretty similar.
Wow. I didn't realize my partner was a high riser.
4 minutes left on the game clock. And the jam. Here's a double team.
They've got a shooter spotting up on the three-point line. Terrific block shot, though. He's a dominator blocking shots on the interior.
How about this one, Dick?
Hey, look at him hammer this one down. Send a message, young man. Send a message.
The man might be in a little bit of trouble here, Dick. outside jumper. Nope. He gets the rebound. Three minutes left on the game clock. Tries for two. That's good. Dumps it in. Goes up with it. Can't connect. The Wolfpacks are a half-court team, Dick. What are some of the components that make up a good half-court team?
This style really calls for heady players who typically play fundamentally sound, team-oriented basketball. All play styles play team basketball. However, half-court teams rely more on their teammates to score and defend.
Moving it around the perimeter. He shoots from the deep corner. Missed it. 2 minutes left on the game clock. Turner handles the feed.
Up and inside.
Characteristic mistake by the senior. Now looking to attack. Cross court. Goes up for two. Off the mark with that shot. Puts up the J. It almost looks like they got a lid on the goal, Dick. Nothing has fallen for it.
Wow, are they struggling, Brad? With a capital S. I don't think any of them are concentrating right now.
Looking for a good shot. Takes the jumper. Off the mark. For the bucket. Not this time. An absolute stranglehold by the defense so far tonight.
Hey, the other team is responding by throwing up quick shots, which is exactly what the defense wants. The freshman's a bit careless with the ball.
The Wolfpack looking to attack now in transition. For two, drains the shot. Shot clock is dead. They work the perimeter. Rejected. Ball's gonna stay here. The Cardinals have been getting it done with a number of players here, Dick.
This team is playing great team basketball. They make it really tough for the opposition. If they can keep this up, they'll all be happy once the final buzzer sounds.
Inside. Jumper.
Jumper didn't look pretty, I can tell you that. That baby was ugly.
There's the tempo for the game thus far.
These teams are selectively pushing the ball and looking for transition opportunities.
At the half, the Wolfpack are behind by three. NC State is practically handing the ball over to the opposing team like it's a Christmas present or something right now, Dick.
Hey, any team would gladly receive this kind of nice gesture. I bet they're not getting anything but a mouthful of criticism from their coaching staff.
Washington makes his way back into the ballgame. You think it's a good move, Dick?
Yeah, it's a move you've got to make, Brad. This guy holds this club together.
The small forward receives the ball with a jumper. Scorches the net with a J. The student body appears to be pumped up, and they are ready to explode.
Isn't it great, Brad?
On the dribble, gives it up. He shoots from the corner. He's just not seeing the floor, Dick.
He doesn't want to, Brad. He wants to score, and I'll tell you, that ain't good for team morale, baby.
Here they come with a double team to stop it.
Nice step in it, man. Take a look right here. Little Baryshnikov in shorts, little ballerina hanging in the air.
He's a jack of all trades. Gave it up. From the corner. Knocked it down. This is getting ugly.
Hey, if you can't check your man, it's up to the coach to recognize that and make an adjustment.
Washington handles the feed. Dick, you got to be prepared when you go up against this team. They love to pressure the full court.
Hey, you've got that right, Mr. Nestler. They like to get in your face and force you to commit turnovers.
The student body has got it going on. They look to be filled with rage and eager for a win.
They look like they're having a blast.
Work the perimeter.
Spacing so important. Get 15 to 17 feet apart.
Tries for two. You betcha.
There's the trap.
On the outside.
Nice high post screen.
He launches a three. He misses the fadeaway. On the dribble, gives it up. Goes up with a shot. Nails a sweet jumper. The Cardinals are looking, Dick, to force a tempo by extending their defense.
You know, forcing your opponent to play in a full court is a great idea if you have the athleticism to play that style, Brad. Otherwise, you may not be very successful pressuring in the full court. Try to go inside.
Let's watch the move as he works his man and on a fadeaway jumper. Number 20 receives the ball.
Excellent spacing. That's so important to a good offensive set. It's even more important to have talented guards like they have.
Yeah, that helps. He strokes it. I wonder if he's ever going to get any help from his teammates, Dick. He's doing it all and then some.
He's doing it all right now for this team. It'll be interesting to see if he can keep this up.
Cross court. From left of the circle. He's taking too many unnecessary shots, Dick.
And he's costing his team their rhythm.
Now they work it around the perimeter. Goes up and come up short. Pushes it up. They'll bring it up. Loose ball and bat it in. And the strip. Quick hand. And we'll head back down to the other end. It's a team effort across the board so far today, Dick.
When you have guys that want to win, you're going to get different players stepping up in different ways. When it's about the W, individual numbers aren't important.
The Wolfpack's now looking to run their stuff against this zone.
Well, the key to zone motion offense is you got to get good ball movement. If you get good ball movement to get the zone to really slide and use the skip pass to make it tough for that zone to adjust.
On the outside, he shoots from downtown. You can't go those kind of stretches against a team of this quality and expect to win. There's a double team waiting there.
There he is, strips the ball loose.
Transition opportunity coming up.
Good score on a transition, baby.
The Cardinals look like they want to use their defense to speed up this game.
You know, pressuring in the full court is a great tactic if you have the horses. Otherwise, it doesn't make much sense to play full court defense, Brad.
Oh, and you can see the frustration as he picks up the foul.
Oh, that's a bad, bad foul right there, Brad. There's the screen up on top.
Looking to move it around the perimeter. He shoots from the deep corner. Off the mark. Gave it up. From the top of the key.
Excellent jump shot right there.
Down inside. Jumper. Bust the jumper. Dick, you got to be prepared when you go up against this team. They love to pressure the full court.
Hey, you've got that right, Mr. Nestler. They like to get in your face and force you to commit turnovers. Want to get that ball movement, get that good spacing.
Makes an outstanding block.
They keep saying, get that stuff out of here.
It around the perimeter. 8 minutes left in the game clock. Shoots from right of the circle. Nope. Nice shot. Out on the left wing, from left of the circle. They got it. About 7 minutes remaining. Trying to pack it inside. With the J. Missed the jumper. Fed the low block. Puts it on the floor and up and under.
I tell you, really, a part of the offensive plan is to teach your post players to utilize that up and under move. And he does it exceptionally well.
Goes up for two. What do you think, Dick?
They need a timeout here, Brad.
The Cardinals are cranking things up at the defensive end, and they're going to extend that pressure.
An aggressive move on their part, Brad. They'll be looking to force some turnovers.
The Cardinals are looking, Dick, to force a tempo by extending their defense.
You know, forcing your opponent to play in the full court is a great idea if you have the athleticism to play that style, Brad. Otherwise, you may not be very successful pressuring in the full court.
The Cardinals are going to have to change their style of play here, Dick. At this point, it's not about scoring. It's about just killing the clock.
Hey, knowing when to settle down in the half court is very important. When you have the lead and the clock is winding down, the offensive goal should be to have longer possession.
The Wolfpacks will have to turn to their up-tempo and quick-hitter playbook, Dick, from here on out. Neither time nor score is on their side.
Hey, the clock nor the score is in their favor. They're going to have to switch up their style and play completely up-tempo. They should be looking to press and score quickly, Brad.
Adam Momentary look from three-point land. For the bucket. Too strong. They work it around the perimeter. For two. Oh, yes.
Double team now, bad angle.
5 minutes left in the game clock. Time out on the floor, folks. More ESPN coverage coming up right after this. Let's get back out on the floor. He gets the shot to fall. A nice job of getting to the hole right there, Dick.
That's a great take, Brad. That puts pressure on the defense when you go to the hoop like that. There it is, Jam City.
They've got a player spotting up on the three. The Cardinals are really looking to turn up the pressure and the overall game tempo with this press, Dick.
I tell you, it looks like they want the tempo to be at the higher end of the spectrum. This will definitely impact the pace.
Gets the feed down low. Now the turnaround jumper.
I tell you, what a nice turnaround jump shot. Soft as velvet. Fading away, impossible to block.
4 minutes left on the game clock. On the top of the circle, gets the J to fall. Dick, you got to be prepared when you go up against this team. They love to pressure in a full court.
Hey, you've got that right, Mr. Nestler. They like to get in your face and force you to commit turnovers.
Nope. Let's take another look at this dunk.
That's a strong take. A strong, strong take to the goal.
Looking for a good shot. The fans start to chant.
Who says there's no such thing as a home court advantage?
And once again, our two featured players here in tonight's Star Watch. About 3 minutes remaining. Inside. Let's watch the move as he works his man and out a fadeaway jumper. Trying to feed inside. Goes up with it. Bust the J. Fans are pleased now, given the fact that this game is really out of reach.
It's almost an expectation, Brad. You're supposed to win your home games, but winning by this amount, my goodness.
Tries for two. On the dribble, gives it up, puts it up, and score it. Dick, where's the defense coming up short here?
Hey, they're really not, Brad. The O just has it going on.
About 2 minutes remaining. Lobs it. Goes up for two. Great hustle. Pushes it up. With a bucket. Off the glass and no good. The small forward gets the ball. He goes up with it.
Jumper didn't look pretty, I can tell you that. That baby was ugly.
From the corner. He's taking a lot. Blocked. Number zero gets the ball. Look to get it to the inside. He puts up the J. The missed shot. About a minute remaining. Takes a medium range jumper. He's clearly forcing things right now, Dick.
He's taking his team out of the game.
There was no doubt about that one.
Great pressure, great double team. Really explosive.
Great job of dribbling around that trap.
That trap didn't scare him, Brad.
There's a very tight lid on that rim for him right now, Dick.
That's right, Brad. Nothing seems to be dropping.
Trying to feed the low block. Takes his jumper. Off the mark. Shot clock is dead. Puts it on the floor and up and under. He's typically a good shooter.
Yeah, but not tonight. He's got to accept that.
On the right side. Number one steals the ball. On the wing. That was nice. Louisville wins tonight in a blowout.
They'll be happy to walk away with a victory from such an evenly matched opponent.
So for Dick Vitale and Aaron Andrews, I'm Brad Nessler saying so long.